everybody hitting shots. They back broke. They tired now. They won't play no more. So this gonna be a sweep.
I don't need no buckets today, though. I'm gonna finish every game. Stamina, baby.
Hey, come Derek, on. How does it feel to hit two game winners?
It feel normal. It feel normal. Mm-hmm. You got me?
The real problem is conditioning. Conditioning. It becomes a factor.
Y'all share, we all get some points. Play some D, get on some reads. Simple. Everybody don't know that's about some coach. Sad.
Thank you. Thank you.
conditioning, mental toughness, and effort. They didn't have the heart.
They didn't have it. Maybe next year, though. Nah, I ain't coming next year.
Who you got as MVP? You the official MVP candidate. I'm gonna vote for my new teammate, D-Wade, a.k.a. Old head M.O. right here.
Play a little bit, you know, hit a little bit.
Worked out down low.
My last one was to lock Daryl down.
And yeah.
He didn't hit nothing.
Last two games, D-Ward was, I ain't see him on the court.
The scouting report that M.O. was out of shape.
Word on the street is.
When they were sad.
Word on the street is, after game five, the captain, D.A., said, M.O., go lock down D-Ward. He said, all right, sir.
And then
we ain't noticed D-Ward for the rest of the game.
What happened is the problem is I was ready 2 months ago.
Hold up.
I was ready 2 months
ago. Hold up. We got a special interview over here. We're gonna interview the Marine. The captain.
Yeah, he went
ham on that. The nigga that came out said,
put the camera in my face.
Put the camera in
my face.
What you gotta say for yourself, sir?
First of all, when I was guarding you there, you couldn't get your buttons.
So this sir said he did not foul me, and I did not get no buttons.
I mean, this is basketball. You're going to get touched, Gary. But you was out there locked up, frustrated. And I had to go to Mac.
So at this moment, who was frustrated?
It's a good game, man. Y'all want four too?
What value did you add to the team, sir? None, sir. He added no value. No defense, no offense, no passing. No value. What that Jose? You a motherfucking nine back out here, no?
Hey, your highlight.
I'm done.
Hey, your highlight, Gary.